heard that you have a little bit of a connection to Israel. You're one of the coaches of the Israeli MMA fighter Natan Levy. What can you say about him? You're one of the coaches in the syndicate MMA.
Yeah, I believe he's actually born in France. So are you guys claiming him? Who's taking credit for Natan? Is it Israel?
Yeah, we want to take credit for
okay,
him.
Okay. I'm just checking. He told me he was born in France, so.
Yeah, but he's Israeli, you know.
Okay.
He's the jiu-jitsu fighter.
Yeah, that's right. He's got the shirt with the Star of David. It's great.
Yeah.
Natan is awesome. He's one of the most dedicated guys in the gym. He stays primarily here, but you know, there was a time over the past, I guess it's been 4 or 5 years, almost, that I've known Natan now, where he travels, you know, he was traveling back and forth, but he's one of these guys, he would travel over here and it wasn't for a vacation. You know, when he was here, he's training 3 times a day. He's going and doing technique practices. He's stretching. He's eating right. He's one of the few athletes. And luckily he's done a great job of building a following for himself, but he's one of the few athletes who, you know, kind of moved into MMA and already was, you know, taking it like a professional would. You know, he does virtually everything right. And, you know, it shows. He is a, would be, I guess, known better as a stand-up fighter. He's a, you know, champion karate fighter, but all his fights are, you know, being won on the ground. So you can see that, you know, he's obviously done the work to shore up any weaknesses that he thought he was going to have. And quite frankly, he really doesn't have that many weaknesses. So I'm a huge, huge fan of Natan. I can't say enough good things about him.
Yeah. We're also a huge fan of his, and we hope he continue to succeed in LFA, and of course, maybe even get to bigger places.
Yeah.
I mean, he'll never beat me. That's for sure. he's pretty good. Yeah, he needs to gain some weight if he really wants to take me out. He needs to get hungry.
I smell a little bit of a challenge.